To access your O drive in Windows 10, you will first need to open up your File Explorer. And this is the file icon located on your taskbar at the bottom of your screen. Once you open up your File Explorer, you'll want to expand the area that's called This PC. Once you drop down the options by clicking on the little arrow, you should see your O drive. You'll also see any other drives that you have access to, the N drive or other shared drives that you're a member of. If you would like to add your O drive to your quick access area, which is the area at the top, you can see what's in your quick access by, again, expanding that selection. You can right click on the O drive and select the option that says pin to quick access. Now your O drive will be available closer to the top of your screen, and any other items that you use frequently will also appear in this area. If you have logged into your Google Drive, you'll also notice that this option should appear in your quick access area, along with items like your desktop, downloads, documents, and pictures. If you have any questions, please contact the IT Help Desk for more information.